What the heck was that for? That was didn't even have time to do anything.
I didn't see anything.
I wasn't paying attention.
I didn't see anything either.
What did he get yellow card for?
Who got beat?
What? He can't stop waiting. Where did he get yellow card? You never hear that one. You're gonna say that you wanted the one. What does it? Thank you. Because he came with a cup there today. All right, Zach, let me watch you. All right, you see? Is that Christian? Oh, good. His knee is better.
Yeah.
There you go.
Help him, Zachary, help him!
Tick-tock.
Go!
And go in!
Nice save, Conley. There we go, now I won't be in your way.
Oh,
I appreciate it though. Are you recording the sound?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And it will be on YouTube, fair disclosure. So
I'll try to watch my mouth. Nice ball, baby.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice kick, Kai!
The keeper is on point! Get here! Get!
Yeah, that was a good call.
Okay. Nice, Christian.
Go, Christian.
Come on, defense.
Come on, Christian.
Yes.
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 Nice.
Yes.
Nice. There you go.
Go ahead, pick up there, boy. Get there.
Good job, Trinka. Shot.
Good D. Good D.
Defense. Anytime you're cheering about that, that'd be good.
Nice.
good.
That's right.
Nice touch. Good pass. Nice idea, Skylar. Good work. Nice ball.
Nicholas, that's... I think so. I think that's, I don't know what he's playing, so. But if he's a midfielder, that's far post, right?
Come on,
you have
better control. Oh, what a throw.
Come on,
Tucky.
I'm not sure where he's playing though. Yeah, but where? Because he's kind of, he's not out wide enough if he's outside.
Take the space.
Yes, Lloyd. Four. Yes.
That is so illegal to do that.
It wasn't 10 yards?
And you're not, you can't run and crouch in and jump in on somebody. That should be a yellow. That being said, I've seen it done in almost every game in high school, you know?
I mean, my son plays Premier, so...
Yeah, so do we.
Yeah. So as long as you've got the 10 yards...
Yeah, but they're starting at 10 yards and running in like 3 or 4 yards and jumping.
All I saw was the very end where he jumped and blocked it. That's why I asked if it was 10 yards. Because I wasn't even looking. But I know if you're at the 10 yards, you can't jump.
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
Yeah. So what premier team does your son play for?
He plays on CFC United.
Oh, okay.
What about yours?
My son was Shoreline.
Okay, yeah.
But Shoreline,
did that dissolve?
Yep. Well, it's now GPS.
Yes, I heard that. That's probably a good thing, though, right? GPS is a wonderful club.
GPS is nationwide.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
We've done their tournaments up in Boston.
They're in Puerto Rico. They're in Cali. We play teams from all over the U.S.
We played them in Massachusetts.
Yeah. We go to the GPS tournament. Yeah, we played CFC.
Actually, they were on Jenga at that point.
But we still, I think that we're doing a GPS with the CFC.
Yeah, you might be right.
Showcase, I just found out. I don't know what my son's going to do.
Nice ball, Nicholas.
Go with Shoreline United's team.
Oh, okay. So they're still
going. So, well, it's Shoreline XC is now GPS.
Okay.
But some of the other people in our division created a new league called Shoreline United. And I don't know what he's going to do.
It's hard, especially where did most of his team go?
Yeah, and we're all, of course, high school, so. And I manage his team.
That was a
And then I'm the chief manager. I was the chief manager for the Shoreline FC. So I'm kind of like.
What's your name? You look
Jamie.
I think I've talked to you before because I used to be a manager at Jenga.
Yeah.
Also, when you were.
I could have sworn that I met you.
I've been with Shoreline for 5 years. So, since we've lived in Connecticut. So, I'm not really sure.
Good job,
what's
Marco.
You probably did, because I've talked to so many people.
Yeah.
Scheduling.
That's why we're not dead, though.
That's so tough, especially when they are probably together for a while.
Exactly.
And high school definitely puts a little change in it, but you couldn't still start picking up in November, right?
Yeah, hopefully. But the thing is like, I don't know if any of the U17 team, or those that are now U17, going to go to Shoreline United, the new league, or if they're going to go to a more established league.
That sucks the way you're
trying to get right now. Like, that
it didn't iron out in the summer.
Yeah.
So when did it dissolve?
I heard
that it dissolved at the end of the last season.
Yep, at the very end.
So. Good. Nice pass. Now, do you have an older one than U17?
Well, my son is O3 birth, which is U17.
Oh, gotcha. Isn't that so crazy?
It is. It really is.
Your varsity team is just perfect. They have a lot of time in that team.
We missed it. What was the score?
Just 2-0.
They played really nicely together, though.
West Haven or?
West Haven.
Yeah.
Okay. We saw them play. We stayed and watched them play last Saturday when they played Notre Dame. They did well.
They were playing forever together. Most of those kids played in like the Sit-Town League together, and they played in elementary school. They played together for like years. Yeah, they've been playing together since they were kids. So, you know, they all know they don't even talk that, but they just play.
Yeah, and you could tell though they did really nice.
So where do you guys practice out of?
Bethany's at noon facility.
Is that where the cup is?
It's over there. I can't even see it.
Do they have one?
It's got the two turf fields and the indoor.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so that's where my son played in the cup.
Use him, come on. Jesus, pass the ball.
They were finalists.
That's awesome. When we were in the cup, we were up at FSA.
Okay.
I don't know if they do any different locations, you know.
Whoa!
So what birth is your son? What birth year?
05.
Okay. We were, yeah. Makai's been playing since he was 4, and he'll be 16 in November. So. It really was.
Oh, that's a terrible call. That was so much a throw-in.
Coming from Virginia Beach, where the soccer league is so different than Connecticut. Oh my gosh, yeah. You can play soccer during your high school season.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Take him off, Fayo! Yes!
My son's friends play still. They're playing right now, and their actual soccer season is in, like, spring. The high school season is spring, not fall.
Oh, that's interesting.
Weather-wise, but they play. I mean, it's hot either way.
We played in Virginia for the cup.
The regional cup.
The regional cup?
Regionals, yeah.
Yeah, it was 140 degrees on the chair. What was it?
Yeah, some crazy number like that, yeah.
Yeah. So we play all four seasons. So spring and fall we're outside, winter and summer we're inside.
Come on, guys!
And it stopped. And like high school, they play in spring, but they're still playing their premier trick teams, their advanced teams. Yeah. Well, just like my high school kids, like when I was last year, so because we would still have kids here in high school, they just they would go to their high school practices, like that was fine. Right. Because you're still getting practice, you're getting ball touches, so it really didn't matter. Yeah.
You don't have money.
You got cash in that pocket?
Yeah.
But this to me was very
my son's division of Shoreline was like the Madison North Brantford division, but we had people, we were the only ones from this side of the bridge, only one. So all of his teammates in the premier team was North Brantford, Madison, Milford, Westbrook, Old Saybrook, Clinton, all up 95 and 91, everywhere. And so like he, you know, when he first started, nobody, but everybody always had like someone else on the team that they knew or known each other because they were playing town travel.
Right, so they keep pairs.
Yeah.
And you're like, we're all over here.
Yeah, so it's going to be really interesting to see who goes with the new league. They're still going to practice at a CT Sports Plus.
CT Sports Plus, is that in
Calgary? Yeah, right off of...
just right near Foxham.
Yeah, Foxham. Yep.
Right there. Right over. It's so close to that Louis State High School. It's like a mile away.
Yeah, it is. I had suggestions to Makai, Jacob, CFC. His coach found out, which was the director, then Joyner, found out. He was like, Jamie, are you seriously thinking about leaving? And I was like, well, I don't know what's going to happen. You know?
Well done, Nicholas.
I just heard their communication issue. I struggled with the communication.
Well done, Nicholas. Way to pressure him.
Good job, Jesse.
Communication is
hard. It is very. Yes, it is. I've had coaches. Yeah. I've struggled so much in confirming stuff, scheduling stuff, just getting an answer about anything. I don't know if I can do that, especially with managing.
kick came out of nowhere.
How is that a corner? He kicked it right into him. Oh my gosh.
Because there's
no way he saw that. There's no way that was a corner. You know what's interesting though too, we've played in Connecticut a long time and I don't think I've seen these refs ever that we're seeing.
Bro, our free kicks are so nice, bro.
Nah, yo, the fuck you are, bro.
Oh.
Look at Johnny Magnus. Number 60, and then, yo,
Run!
See, he's not talking. He's got to tell his outside backs need to be in front of him, not in back of him. Pull your out back, outside backs, Nika.
Hold your line.
Yeah, hold your line. That's good. Yeah, see? You know what to say. I thought the new rule is you could kick it in and play it in the box.
Make it high.
Ooh.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
guys live in Milford, how long is that drive to Bethany?
25 minutes, more or less. Okay. Spoiler, Nicholas. Oh, there's a handball.
Are you guys happy to see versus
Jenga? We love Jenga, but CFC has been really, really good.
Our daughter's still in Jenga.
Yeah, I love the coach at CFC. I love the coach at Jenga, too. I mean, it's just a matter of if you get the right group, you know?
Yeah. Well, Makai's had teammates that have had siblings on other, you know, leagues. Like
yeah.
SCP and Jenga.
So. Yeah. Oh, Nico. Nice, Nicholas.
First year, and again, great coach and great kids. So far, so good. You know, it's hard to do the changes. Like next year, we'll have different colors.
Come on, someone's there. Someone's got to be there. No one's running to the ball at all.
Oh, no way.
Yes! Nobody's better if I don't watch the ball, watch the rebound. Damn, real quick. They should be right there.
Bring it down. Nice. Nice idea.
Come on, guys. Clear the ball.
Nice cross. Who's there? Handball in the box. Nope. And it wasn't on purpose, the truth is.
Hey,
Nice ball. Don't play it to him. Don't play it to him. He's way offsides. Well done, Nicholas. Way to pressure that. I think that was probably a corner. Nice kick, Nicholas. These are 45 yard boots. Nice job, Nicholas.
Nice, Liam. Nice ball, Kai. Was that 35? How much was it? That was 40. What is
All right, good plan.
Nice.
Yeah, you gotta call that. You bang his head on the ground? That sucks. He should take a shot here. Close should take a shot. Have a shot, bud. Have a shot. Use him out here, come on! Thank you.
Friendship West Mason.
No, you can't do that. Bro, I'm right in front of the room.
Joe.
Hey, bro, check this out.
Got him.
Dude, I thought. Yeah!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, you know what might be happening? You might be looking directly into the sun.
First to the bar, blue! That's like a wrestling move. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Good D, Jack. Shake it up.
Nice bump, Victor.
I told Nicholas to put his blue shirt, the white shirt, to his blue shorts. Looks like the gray. Other shorts.
Yeah.
Nice, Jack.
You got a varsity player. See that jersey?
Nice. All right, we take it.
Well done, Nicholas.
Good idea.
Yeah, if you check it out, Mike.
Nicholas. Oh my god, that's not advantage. What? That's on us? Oh my god.
Because he's calling it against you. What the heck? You should have let it was. Oh my god. Whatever happened to advantage?
Man, that's just bad refing.
You're quick on time! Take a Spider-Man! And it's a varsity player!
Nope, he did not.
Yeah.
Where's that music coming from? They have that playing while they're playing?
Yeah. No, it's at the Savin
Rock. Oh, it's Savin Rock?
Yeah, they have like, I don't know what it is. There's like a
band.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I thought it was the baseball team. I was like, what?
Well done, Liam. Wow, nice idea, Nicholas. She's getting a little ridiculous. I think that that's what the coach told him to do. Oh, Nicholas. Wait. Almost looked like he was stop play on until he, oh, you don't have the advantage anymore. All right, yeah, that was out.
Yeah. Did they ref the first game?
No, I think it was different ones.
Turn and go.
There you go, Liam. Good work.
Yeah. Nice ball, Nicholas.
There you go, Jack.
My sister got the ball.
was going to say, that can't be called a trip.
Please. Oh, my God.
I got to know.
Nice ball, Nicholas.
Yo, striker, drop! That's the only way that makes sense. This is the last game anyway, so. It was
really nice talking to y'all.
Yeah, you too.
You look so familiar, so I'm sure.
Yeah, well, being the chief manager, I did my son's team, but I also did two other teams for Shoreline, so.
I know I've emailed you and texted you, yeah.
So. I don't know what's going to happen. Yeah, me too. I don't know, maybe. Hoping maybe he'll do track. Then we get a season off. So bad for
the travel. No such thing as a season off.
You know what though? I say this to the He's a sophomore. A sophomore, so 3 years.
Yeah.
Right, and they'll stop beating us.
I know.
Soon.
I know. Okay. And then I'll...